So if you notice the way he places his hands over the neck, that's exactly what you want to be doing. Pretty much all his movements here, you can just copy word for word, basically. I mean, it's pretty brilliant.